The woman in charge of the Iowa Department of Education is leaving the job. Dr. Ann Lebo is resigning effective March 14th. She became head of the department in March of 2020, right as the COVID-19 pandemic hit the state of Iowa. She gave frequent updates on the status of schools in the early months of the pandemic and guided the transition to online learning and then back to the classrooms. A replacement hasn't been named yet.